What's up, guys? The Lost One Game here. Welcome back to First Strike Final Hour. So, this time, we're going to be doing Brazil, because I unlocked that last time when I played as the U.S. So, we're going to go ahead and start as Brazil, and this time we have 7 enemies instead of 6. Oh, boy. I wonder how hard this is going to be. Difficulty is normal, apparently, for Brazil, so I guess it's not going to be too hard. I can assume, though, that this won't be as easy. Ooh, I finally got the infiltrators. Yes. I'm going to use those. I can assume that this won't be as easy as the United States one, which was over in 3 episodes. So, I'm assuming that this is going to be a lot more difficult. And here we are. Brazil. So, I think my plan of action for Brazil is to try and take out the United States first. That's probably a bad idea. But I feel like that's the best I can do. Either that or expand over into Africa. I'm probably gonna have to do that anyway. But yeah, I think my first goal needs to be the focus on the United States in terms of superpowers that are over here. Let me look into diplomacy. We've got Russia this time, we've got the United States, Australia, Western Europe, North Korea, India, Pakistan, and South Africa. South Africa and the United States, I believe this means they have a pact. So, yeah. United States is launching a first strike already at us. So, maybe they heard me when I said I wanted to, to attack them first. I think they heard me because they immediately sent missiles at me. So, yeah, maybe I shouldn't have said that. Maybe I should have changed plans. Maybe I should. Maybe that was a warning shot to me. That was pretty funny, though. Like, as soon as I said that, they were like, haha, nope. I need to take all of this. I mean, I don't think anybody else can come down here and take it from me, but I'm concerned that the United States is already attacking me. Like, I didn't even have a chance to do much of anything. I guess maybe they know that I'm encroaching upon South Africa down here. But, I mean, South Africa doesn't own any of this, so technically I'm not encroaching upon anything at this point. I'm just kind of here. What's going on? What's exploding now? Dear God. Why can't I expand from here? Is the game glitching out again? Maybe? Maybe not? Oh, someone owned this? Who took this? God dang it, people are already trying to take territory from me. Why? Moscow just got hit. RIP. I'm surprised North Korea hasn't got hit yet. Or Iran. They seem to always be the first ones to get hit. Western Europe's launching strikes. I believe at Russia. No, not at Russia. I don't know who that is. Not exactly sure. Let's go this way. I still don't know who took this. It must have been the United States, yeah. Can't think of anybody else. Let's see what we got. So we're going to have to bomb them out of this area right here. And we don't have any offensive capabilities right now, which sucks. Let's see what we can do. I need to research. There we go. IRBMs, let's get those researched. And let's build some more cruise missiles. God, this, I need the maximum capacity, like, real fast. Look, they're already launching another strike at me. That one wasn't as devastating, because it didn't even reach me. Okay, well, that one's coming my way, too. I don't know who sent that one. Probably Western Europe. I can only imagine. I think they are taking offense to me moving this way, too. Too dang bad, you know? Should have stopped me earlier. You're gonna deal with me long term because I'm gonna stay here and you're not gonna move me. I'm the immovable force. You cannot. That's the immovable? You know what I meant. Right. Is that research done yet? What? Why is the world shaking right now? Oh, I didn't see that one. I got there just in time to stop that. There's another one coming this way that I can't hit yet, apparently. Jesus, shoot it down. There's another one coming my way. Can I defend from there, please? Please. Yes, we're good. Okay. United States has launched another first strike. At least it wasn't at me this time. That's all I can say. As long as it wasn't me, I don't care. Apparently Russia launched one right back. Russia's gonna be gone in like a little bit. I don't see Russia surviving too much longer now. They've kind of dug their own grave already. Pretty sad. So we got RBMs. We don't have any ICBMs yet because we don't have the research for it. I guess I'll research down here. New York was hit. Jeez. Enhanced cruise missiles. I need this because I need more missiles anyway. Got hit in Mexico. Oh, I didn't make it up here again. Great. It's putting me in a bad spot. Now I don't look and pay attention to the things that are going on around me. I wonder how far South Africa has moved. I guess I'm gonna see pretty soon because I'm moving down this way. I just need to make sure I can protect my areas there. And let me launch this strike over at this area. Oh, India and Pakistan are already gone. Okay. RIP, I didn't even know they were getting hit. Just like I didn't see that missile there. Now have a total capacity of 3 missiles, except for in that area where we have 2. Oh, another one. United States didn't take too kindly to me trying to get them out of here, but it's gonna happen because you can't defend it forever. And when you slip up, I will take it from you. Which that slipping up, I believe, will be now. And that didn't take it out though. God dang it. Why? Of course my little weak missiles aren't going to take out one area in one hit. No, never, never. Let's keep moving into Africa and take up as much ground over here as I can before South Africa decides to move up this way. South Africa doesn't expand really fast, though. I've noticed that. I guess because they don't have the resources to. Though, do I really have the resources to expand the way that I am? Probably not. But I do it anyway, because I don't care. Let's see what we got. Launch another strike. How effective will this be? They just launched a strike in that area, too. And boom, goes the dynamite. That is ours. Wait a minute, why? Somebody else just hit that same area with a strike. Interesting. Western Europe just launched a first strike. I don't know at who, but they just did. Not me. So once again, I don't care. They can do whatever they want. Bomb each other into oblivion. I don't care. We're already one faction down in the first episode. I don't mind if it becomes 2 or 3. As long as the second or the third one aren't me. In a game about nuclear war, you're not too concerned about anybody else other than yourself, you know? It requires you to be selfish. You can't care about anyone else other than you. Unless you're one of those people who likes to get world peace. And I don't even know how that's humanly possible in this game. Considering people fired missiles like 5 minutes into the game. Not even 5, like a minute in. We were already getting hit with a strike from the United States. So people don't hesitate very much in this game. Russia's gone. Okay, that's 2 factions now in the first episode. United States is getting bombed. Oh my goodness. Hey, that's territory for me. Good. Can I expand from here? Probably not. Oh, I'm already expanded from there. Of course. There's a missile coming my way. Take that down. Let's do some research from over in these areas. Reduce build time. Fine. Ah, crap. Got hit up there. Alright, let's keep moving. I can't expand from here. South Africa must own all this. Must be why I can't expand. Dang, they moved a lot faster than I thought they would. Which is a little bit concerning. Because now I'm going to have to take all of that. That's going to be a hassle, isn't it? I already know it is. United States is not going to last too long, which is pretty surprising. I think No, not in our last one. I was gonna say our last one. The United States was the last one. Yeah, it was because we were. I think the last time the United States survived until the end was. Was it the. Was it the Western Europe one? I'm sorry. No, was it Pakistan and India? I can't remember. I feel like we had someone else trapped up in those pockets. I believe we had North Korea and somebody else. Might have been North Korea and Western Europe. I think the United States was gone by that time. But we're moving in, we're moving up on them, so pretty soon we can take ourselves a stronghold over here in the Americas. Well, we're already in South America, but North America. Yeah, I was right. South Africa did take all this. Good, great. Let's see what we got. I need that, of course. I keep forgetting that I can research multiple things at a time. Keep thinking that I can only do one thing at a time. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, that's another missile headed my way. Cruise missiles. I need the double cruise missiles. I always forget that how effective that is and how useful it can be. Oh, that came fast. Western Uruguay. I've done nothing to you. Please, just chill out for a second. I beg of thee. We're making up a. I mean, we're picking up a lot of ground, like, really early right now. I guess. I always like to get the spoils of war. When the United States or anybody else goes to war with each other and blow each other up, I'm always there to take advantage of everything that everyone else has lost. Which is pretty much the way to play this game, to be honest. Let's do that there. Let's research something else here. That's the double cruise missiles. I'll research something else here. Let's do. Yeah, even though I don't even do diplomacy, but. Cairo was hit. God, Western Europe's gonna be gone soon, too. Let's take my hometown of. Oh, I said hometown, home state. Florida, although this is more than Florida. Yep, Western Europe's gone now. Dear goodness, that's three factions: Russia, India, and Pakistan, and Western Europe, all in one episode. Dear God, this is gonna be interesting. Is North Korea launching out of South Africa? They are. Okay, North Korea is not dead yet. That's surprising. I always expect North Korea or Iran to go first. When it's anyone else, I'm surprised. Like, a lot. Let me make sure I have everything built up here so that way the United States can't take this back from me. I can hold on as long as I possibly can. We cut them from getting this back. Is that States still own this? I'm assuming they do. Why wouldn't they own that? It is part of the United States. They should own. But I don't see their little color thing over it, so maybe they lost it. I don't know. We'll find out in a minute. Right. Oh, no. I lost this. I take all this stuff back before people move in on me. My defense is going pretty well, though. I mean, I have been hit a couple times, but I think for the most part, I'm, Wait, they seriously didn't take this? Oh, wow. We're gonna have, like, the whole, like, top half of North America in a minute. I don't know why the United States didn't take that. Maybe I guess they were focused on other things at the time. They should have been focusing on that, though. I can expand over into India. Since they're gone. North Korea's taking quite a big area. I guess they took most of what was left of Russia. Oh, Australia's a thing this time. Cool. I haven't seen Australia in the game for a while. That's refreshing. Oh, no. Ah, I just took that back and now it's gone again. Great. Oh, let me defend against that. I don't know where. Okay, yeah, that was going there. Australia just launched her first strike against who? Who's it going at? That's headed for me? Question mark? Yeah, I guess. It's headed for me. My area's in the United States. I'm gonna have to shoot that down. Oh, that didn't go very well. I lost a lot there. Oh boy. But I'm gonna call it here, guys, and I will see you in the next one.